Thank you, Justin. And New Zealand, as you may know, is where Hokulea is currently docked. The voyaging canoe is in Auckland right now, where Hokulea officials tell us it's pretty protected. But the crew is making preparations if the storm does veer towards them. Now, one thing we do know is the canoe will not sail during a storm. And if we continue to see storms like Pam in the area, the worldwide voyage could be thrown off schedule.
We may push the schedule back, which is problematic because Hokulea's got to go all the way from New Zealand, all the way through the whole Indian Ocean, get all the way to Durban, Australia, before their next hurricane season starts.
And he says if Hokulea were to get hit by a storm out at sea, all you can really do is strap yourself in a harness and keep the water out. Because in terms of sailing or maneuvering, he says you're simply at the mercy of the storm.